We look forward to the growing demand in Dubai across the GCC, not only because of the Expo 2020, which we believe across the region is a $32 billion, $35 billion hospitality market, out of which about $7 to $8 billion is just the UAE. And we believe that Dubai is a hub for global travel, so Dubai's demand is going to keep growing. Currently, there's only 10,000 holiday homes registered in Dubai, so we're doubling the supply of holiday homes across the UAE. We're very excited and to be part of this growing industry of holiday homes. We are planning for the next 10 years. We believe that Dubai, especially the Dubai's market, is on the rise over the next 10 years. Why we believe that is the more and more Muslim travelers are traveling. Dubai is the type of infrastructure, hospitality infrastructure that Dubai has is par none anywhere in the world.